Can't believe I'm dying on stage 3. It's absurd. It should never be happening. It just happened twice in a row. On the same place. For the same reason. Now I have to waste my time from these earlier stages again. Stage 1 is completely unlosable. It's just a waste of time. Maybe if I get to the fat guys with low health, instead of gambling with the RNG, which is what I do with my strat, I hope that the one coming from the right is not a high-speed fat guy. They have RNG on their speed. If he's a high-speed fat guy, my strat fails, and I get hit. Maybe I should not gamble with them and just do A plus Bs over and over until I get to the food. If I'm low on health. Gambling with RNG in this game is really not the best, probably. I see a lot of replays people gamble with the RNG like crazy and they just happen to win, but I should probably be smarter than that. Let's kill this guy first this time. He hasn't been giving me trouble, but let's just do it anyway. What the hell? Yeah. It's a good thing I got lucky food items, man, because that was nasty. The instant kick from the fat guy. Oh no! Okay. I have to do this. Okay. Oh, stop! Don't do that! Okay. He can rush me anytime when he does that. And it can fuck you over. It's super scary. I'm not a fan of when he does that. Cody is bad with swords.
Okay.
Bullshit. Can't infinite them. The first one is the hardest for some reason. Like the first hit. I'm so dead. I'm gonna need to get lucky to survive this elevator. Cause for me, it's been a matter of luck to take zero hits before the food. Doesn't always seem to want to happen. No! The fucking knife! Okay. Alright. I'd be happy if I could do this like every run, but unfortunately that's not where I am right now. I keep dying very stupidly on the first four stages. It's usually stage 3 and 4, somewhere on 4 is pretty normal. That happens pretty often. I'd like to get rid of all those deaths completely. I need to get to stage 6 without deaths.
What?
Oh! Please, just A plus B! It's really frustrating how, when you're on the ground, the A plus B might not come out when you get up from the ground. Fat guys are really good at that, because they keep they can keep dashing you and attacking you the moment you get up. Fat guys are excellent bullshitters. what? Excuse me, what happened? That shouldn't happen. That doesn't make any sense. I'm in complete disbelief at this. Please be food. Thank you. Oh, you bastards! Thank you. Oh, what? Oh my god, stop that! Bastards! Holy fuck, these Anders are bullshit. All my A plus Bs failed. I can't believe it. This game is so such a treacherous game. Didn't want to pick this up. This fucking game is dead. Good. Oh.
Zilla Beam says, GG.
Oh my god. Dude, I haven't gotten this nervous playing a game in I don't know how long. Oh my god. My heart, man. I think the last time I ever felt this nervous playing a game was a double spoiler scene, like two years ago. It's because I've been playing this game for so long, man. I wanted to succeed so bad. I've been playing this game for almost 2 months straight. I haven't been grinding super hard to keep the game fresh. You know, I don't even play every day. You know, I've been doing a run here, a run there, some practice here, some practice there. But it's certainly added up, and it's been a long journey, man.